Hey everybody, today I'm going to take my end pin out of my cello. So I'm going to turn it once to the left and pull it out. Maybe about that much. Tighten it up again. Then I'm going to need to measure and I'll know my end pin is long enough if the scroll of my cello is in line with my nose. So when you stand it up, the scroll should be by your nose. And if it's right here, then you know that your cello end pin is long enough.